Johnson has used his dribble. And another Gardner Webb turnover. This time it's Deion Thompson. And just like that, Carolina spurts to a 16-point lead.